One person is dead and two others were hurt after a crash in Canadian County. It happened just before midnight last Friday on Northwest Expressway and Cimarron Road. OHP says a car was headed north on Cimarron and failed to yield at a sign when it was hit by another car. The driver of the first car, a 16-year-old, was taken to the hospital where they died. The driver and passenger of the second car were hurt but are expected to be okay.